attack of the enemy to use alcohol to try to tempt you while you have never tested alcohol before.
Go tla go siana gore mabale ke go dirisa bojalwa go tempta mme a kila o se o sa nwa bojalwa pele.
He will use that thing that used to be a grip.
O tla isa selo se ne e le botshwaro pele mo go wena gore e nne kgwetlho.
He will revive it.
O tla se tsoseletsa.
And bring better offers.
A bakisa mo go botoka.
And when you are in a relationship or married or engaged,
yana ha o nyetswe kana o le botsalano,
the enemy has a tendency of bringing people who turn on your partner.
Maba o na le mokgwa gore a bise batho ba botoka go na le motho wa gago.
More cute, more saucy.
Ba le bante, ba le bante.
With sweet eloquence. Sweet talkers. Knowing the right spot to touch in your heart. So that you can say, oh, I think he's the one. This one, he does not understand me. So the enemy will bring something better than what you have already. So that you can live your predestined miracle to a quick child miracle.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
So as a child of God, you must know that you are not inferior or you are not above temptation, no matter how powerful you appear. No matter how far God can take you. Temptation will always come. And when the temptation comes, it looks at your level as well. And it searches for your current challenges. Are you not shocked that the moment you are having disagreements with your partner, that is when these beautiful slave queens are saying hi. But when you are all happy,
me are we to meet?
Nobody is bothering on saying
that.
So temptation is real.
And
temptation is going to come to you. No matter how smart you are. But as a child of God, you develop skills on how to overcome temptation. You hear, she said, saying no is not easy. How do you say no to a handsome guy who is driving a GTI, who just sent you an airtime of 200, and your partner can't even zamela you 2 bucks? You see how the devil works. And the guy knows how to dress. And he takes you out for some places that you have never thought of. Your partner
knows the home
country. You get it? So when the enemy wants to strike you, he will hit where it hurts the most. But when he hits, it's not painful. It's sweet. You didn't hear me. When the enemy hits,
how about beat?
It's not painful when he hits.
How about beat?
It first starts when it's sweet. The pain will come
later.
Many of you here, there are some roads or some journeys you have embarked on that you have taken.
Don't it really?
In your conscience, you know this is nice.
But it doesn't,
you know, at the end of the day, it will end in tears. But the fact that you are enjoying that moment, it's difficult for you to say, I can't. Unless you are seated here, and you are bold enough to tell me that you have never been tempted before.